Hello and welcome to Jedi Bill's channel's spoiler-free review of The Flash. The Flash is a 2023 film starring Ezra Miller as Barry Allen, The Flash. Also stars Michael Keaton as Batman, Ben Affleck as Batman, newcomer Sasha Cali as Supergirl, Chrissy Clemens as Iris West, and Michael Shannon as General Zod. Mariel Verdero plays Nora Allen, and Ron Livingston plays Henry Allen. This film sits for me at a C+. It is not woke. It is a very fun popcorn film. The running time is 2 hours and 35 minutes. That's where I have my biggest gripe with the film. It's a little bit long, and it's anticlimactic, and shows that they rushed a little bit. And I also have a problem with the CGI. I thought they used too much of it, and it was not done well. I thought Ezra Miller's character as Barry Allen was great, despite the facts with his things going on in his real life. Anyway, it also, Michael Keaton is back as Batman. It's been 37 years since Michael Keaton has been Batman. For me, my age group, you know, that's our Batman. And his performance was excellent, and he is not the star of the film, as it is truly Ezra Miller's The Flash. This film, The Flash, is based off of the graphic novel Flashpoint, but they had some, you know, they had to change it, and they cut it. Anyway, this was coming from the DCU that goes back to the Snyderverse, and we know it may some when it comes under the realm of James Gunn, it might be all changed up. But overall, this is a good popcorn film. For me, it was too long, and the CGI was great. Jokes landed well, but some fell short. There are a lot of memories in the film. Cameos, and there is a post-credit scene. You really don't need to see that. There were a lot of things that I have conflict with the film. But it is an enjoyable film. If you want to go out and see it, you may choose to do so. Yeah, for me, it sits at a C+. So we'll look into spoilers a little bit later. Anyway, are you going to go see The Flash? It comes out, it started today. I saw a 3 p.m. showing yesterday. Yeah, I did my pregame. Anyway, are you going to go see The Flash? Do you want to see The Flash? Let me know in your comments if you have any intention to see The Flash. I'll give it an overall rating of C-. So, but you'll have your own opinion about the film. Do you like Michael Keaton's Batman? Do you like the character Flash? Do you like the DC Universe? Anyway, that's all I have for you now. We'll do a deeper dive with spoilers a little bit later. And for now, I'm Jedi Bill, and we'll see you a little bit later. Be excellent to each other, and we'll see you later.